So we'll start with the drawing the sanitary system, na? Sanitary system. So first drawing the sanitary system. First for that we need the pipe type first. Okay, pipe type for sanitary. So for pipe type, first go to the plumbing flow plan. This one. And go to the pipe type. Pipe and pipe types. Okay, here we have the sanitary. Okay, so for pipe type, just rename the pipe type with the pipe material. Okay, so for this we use will use the PVC drain waste vent. Drain waste vent. Click OK. Also, in the last class we have defined the routing preferences also. Okay, routing preferences we have defined. That is okay. Click OK. Click OK. After that, go to the piping system. Yeah, one thing also. Okay. After that, go to the piping system. Here we have the option of sanitary. Na? Click this one. And abbreviation is okay. Color graphic override. Green is okay, and you can give as per your requirement as per the code that. So abbreviation I will as SAN, so there is no confusion. SAN for sanitary. Click OK. Now we have defined the pipe types. Okay. After that, first we'll create the main pipe. Okay, hello.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, so first we'll create the main branch pipe, main pipe for this whole sanitary, no? For waste of this WC and these urinals. Okay, so for that, go to the system tab and select the pipe first. Okay, so after selecting the pipe, first make sure you have selected the correct pipe. Okay, PVC drain waste vent. PVC drain waste vent, and make sure the system type is sanitary. Okay, after that, here we define the slope also. Here is slope is off. We'll define the slope downwards and define a value of 1%. Generally 1% is taken slope. Okay, and here is the elevation. This pipe will be below the ground floor.
Yes.
Okay, so we'll draw the pipe and here is the middle elevation. So the pipe will go through below the floor. Okay, so here we define the elevation -600. Okay, minus means below the flow. And I'll draw from this point to this point. Now it is showing the error. The element is none of the element is not visible. This is why it is not visible, because we have drawn the pipe below the ground floor. Okay, and in this view, all of the things which are visible, which is above the flow. So for that, for the visibility of that particular pipe, we'll use we'll change the view range. Okay, view range you can access from here. Click this one, and here is the option for view depth. Okay, can you see this?
Yes.
Okay, so here you can define a limited, or you can define an offset also, but I'm defining a limited. Click apply. Click OK. Now it is visible, na? Make it fine also, so it will show it in true. Next we'll create a section. So creating this section just to show you that the pipe slope.
Okay.
This one, this is slope, means not completely flat. Okay. So after creating this one, we'll draw the are you understanding, Prakash?
Yeah.
Any doubt you have, you can enter me in between. Okay.
So.
Let's see in 3D. Okay. So we have created this main pipe. So in this main pipe, we'll connect these fixtures, this water closets and the urinals also. So for that, go to this plumbing view. Okay. Now one by one, I'll draw the first connection. This one and this one also. Okay. Just create a section. Okay. Now we have three views. Go to the view. Okay. Hide this one. So this is the main pipe that we have. No? If the pipe is not visible, just make it fine from here, because in the course it will show only the single point. Okay. So in the fine means a detailed view. So what we have to do when you select this one, here we have a symbol for sanitary. Okay. Now one thing also there, in these fixtures we have the diag of 101.6. okay. So the dia generally we have 100 mm, so you can change the dia. How to change the dia? Just select this one, go to the edit type. Okay, here is the sanitary diameter, so I'm making it 100 mm. Click apply. Click apply. Now is the dia 100 mm, no? So just click this one. Now we have the pipe. Okay, just make sure that we have the pipe type of PVC and system type as sanitary. Okay. After this one, just move the pipe here. Okay. So after when you're creating the tapping means connection of this fixture to the main pipe. Make sure to slope off the slope. Okay. Now it is okay. Okay. We'll connect this one from this section. From this section, we'll connect. First, let me make it a tile. Plank B, and this is how we have the section. Now go to this view and select this one and select the part. Yes, we will start from that. You just select this one and you can. Okay, and you click the plus sign, it will become into T. Select this one, right click, draw pipe. Okay, so for this tapping, this into the main pipe, go to this view and just connect. Yeah, any doubt?
Oh, okay.
So generally what the fitting is used here is the Y combination. Y combination you can get here. Okay, already we have loaded. So this is the standard fitting that we use here. Now here also, just I am this one and the middle allusions. Now convert this also. Okay, when you click this plus sign, okay, why this is I am using? This is I am using because from this connector, middle one, will take the vent pipe. Okay.
What is the plus symbol?
Plus symbol for converting it into the T.
Okay.
Okay. Let me show you. Go to the section. Now it is a T, which is having only three connections. Na? Now if you wanna have four, when I have four, just select this one and click the plus sign. Okay.
Okay. We can connect one more from there.
So this connection I am taking for the vent pipe. Okay. Generally we take the vent pipe from the middle of this. Vent pipe, you understand, na? Just to take the remove gases and smell all, we connect a pipe.
Only one is enough? We have to take everywhere?
Everywhere we have to take.
Okay.
In every. So just connect this one and that pipe we take to the roof. Okay, so the
we
gases
can connect
will
to the exhaust or exhaust fan?
No, exhaust fan is not required. Just take take the pipe to the roof and it automatically will blow the gases to the atmosphere.
Okay. So what about middle floor? Middle floor also you can take like that directly to.
We'll draw for fourth floor in this pipe. Mm-hmm. Okay. So this is the ground floor we have, and next we'll. This is okay. Now we'll do the same on this one. Okay. So simply just. Like this one, plus sign. For tapping this one, I'm not connecting this from in this view because sometimes when I connect this one, it connect to the from this side. So there will be a problem. So for that, I have created a section here also. Now it from this side, it is easy to connect these pipes. Convert this fitting to. And convert this also. Yeah, after that we'll convert the all of these by one. First we'll create the tapping. Select this one. Yeah, one thing also you can manually connect also. Oh sorry, automatic connect also. How to connect? Just select this one. But in that automatic connection will not take as per our requirement. Just like this one, there is an option for connecting to. Take this one and select the sanitary. Can you see this select connector window?
Oh my god, problem.
Now this has taken as per the automatic connection. So you can this also, but it is not recommended. We will use these fittings like that we have created manually. Okay. So in plumbing, most of us work will do manually. Okay. So now I'm connecting just like this one. Now it is showing that Revit could not find a matching pipe segment. That is the error, na? And here he has apply reducer also. So what is the reason? So when you select this urinal, here we have the pipe of 50.8 dia. Okay. But in our list of pipe size, we don't have a pipe of 50.8, na? We have 50 mm pipe. So you can create a 50.8 also, but now I am just changing the dia, okay, of this to 50 mm. In this, you can change the pipe size also and create a new pipe size for as per your requirement. So that we'll discuss in pipe setting. For now, I'm just changing the pipe size of this unit. This one, now will you not get the error? Okay, this type is not recommended. So for that, you can select the pipe from this side. So here,
okay, here we got the reducer.
Maniga, please recording permission. Actually, Manilal was asking for, I haven't seen his message. Okay, so this you understood, na?
Yeah.
Okay. Now connect this one to the main pipe. And convert this. Next, we'll move to this urinal. Just move to the upper side. So, plus sign. So, tap on this, connect from this. Connect this one. Yeah, Manilal, I have already accepted your permission for recording. So why you are messaging me? Please request the recording permission. Okay, next. Similarly, we have this one. This one from this view. Yeah. Just go to the preview. Convert these from the double Y combination. It's plus sign. Can you see this one? Plus sign?